From this video you will learn how to cook chocolate sauce. Put 1 pint of milk in the double boiler, and on the fire. Shave 2 ounces of chocolate, and put it in a small pan with 4 tablespoonfuls of sugar and 2 of boiling water. Stir over the fire until smooth and glossy, and add to the hot milk. Beat together for 8 minutes the yolks of 4 eggs, 3 tablespoonfuls of sugar, and a saltspoonful of salt, and then add 1 gill of cold milk. Pour the boiling milk on this, stirring well. Return to the double boiler, and cook for 5 minutes, stirring all the time. Pour into a cold bowl and set the bowl in cold water. Stir for a few minutes, and then occasionally until the sauce is cold. This sauce is nice for cold or hot cornstarch pudding, bread pudding, cold cabinet pudding, snow pudding, etc. It will also answer for a dessert. Fill custard glasses with it, and serve the same as soft custard, or have the glasses 2/3 full, and heap up with whipped cream. Chocolate sauce. 2 level tablespoonfuls of butter, 1 level tablespoonful of flour, pinch of salt, 1 cup of boiling water, 1 square of chocolate, 4 level tablespoonfuls of sugar, 1 teaspoonful of vanilla. Melt butter in saucepan, add dry flour and salt and mix until smooth, then add slowly the hot water, beating well. Add the square of chocolate and sugar and stir until melted. Add vanilla, just before serving. Happy cooking and bon appetit! Please subscribe for more videos and thank you for watching.